This dance is to Christmas Times a Comin' by Sammy Kershaw from his Christmas Times a Comin' album. I'll show you just some of the steps that might be a little different. There's one part where you have to do some rocking chairs, right foot lead, and then you have two toe heels on the right foot, toe, heel, toe, heel. And then you repeat the sequence with the right foot lead. And then we have two hit step vines. So a hit step vine is two hit steps to the left, double step, hit step, double step, hit step, and a four count vine, side, behind, and a basic. When you go to the right with a hit step vine, it looks like this, double step, hit step, double step, dual vine, side, behind, and a basic. And this is the dance. Christmas Times a Comin'. Turning push left full, two Charleston brushes, two toe heels, two rock steps. Turning push right full, two Charleston brushes, one double, dillbilly, two basics forward, dillbilly, two basics back up, two toe heels, triple brush to the corner, two basics back up, triple brush to the other corner, two basics back up, one double, two rock steps, turning push left full, two Charleston brushes, two toe heels, two rock steps, turn and push right full, two Charleston brushes, one double, dillbilly, two basics forward, dillbilly, two basics back up, two toe heels, two hip step vines. One double, two rock steps, turning push left full, two Charleston brushes, two toe heels, two rock steps, turning push right full, two Charleston brushes, one double, two hillbillies, two doubles, triple brush to the corner, two basics back up, triple brush to the right corner, two basics back up, one double, four rocking chairs, quarter left each. Three toe heels, four rocking chairs, four right each. I've got to tell you, remind you, if you're not in the West, you call a rock step a boogie basic. So in the West, we call a rock step where you cross and back with your basic. Double step, rock step, double step, rock step. In the East, they call that a boogie basic. So it's the same step.